Hello, all you lovely sons of glitches out there on the internet. Welcome back to another Glitch Games reaction. Today we will be reacting to CG5's song Lonely King. Sorry. Dream is to be original song. I've been so excited for this song. It's been a long time in the making, so I cannot wait to get into this. All I know is that I'm ready to be enchanted by CG5 because he is one of my favorite artists currently. Because I have listened to most of almost all of his songs, and they're amazing. So we're just gonna get into it. 3, 2, 1, a bada bing, bada boom. Let's go, CG5. Song by CG5, animated by Dice Shimi? Oh! Hold on! Immediately, right off of the bat, we are just introduced with this. All wind and stuff. And we have Quackity, I'm guessing, standing out in the desert. Bam! Right there. That is such... Wow. Already amazing. I already love this. Okay, here we go. Okay, sorry. Also, real quick. I love this animation style so far. Look at him. He looks so good. Oh! My... God. Okay. So first of all, I did a little laugh there. I love that. The role of the king is that's a great line. So okay, right here we have Las Nevadas. I'm guessing. What is it like, Las Nevadas? Here we have Las Nevadas right here. Because you know the whole space needle thing he built. Standing, watching. Sorry for pausing it. Okay, well, there's Lamanberg, first of all, but okay, let's go back a bit. So we have these cards. We have blue, orange, purple, and green. I'm guessing these are the characters that are in Quackity's little empire. This is obviously fun. Like, you can tell by the ear. And orange, obviously. Purple, I'm guessing, is purple, green, my slime, blue. Okay, well, I'm guessing by this little thing, it looks like maybe foolish. I'm not sure. This is awesome, though. What? What was that? Let's go frame by frame. Oh. Okay. Don't really know what that means, but it's awesome, so we'll just appreciate that. Look at that. Who was the animator? Who was it? Dice Shimi? We'll go with Dice Shimi. Beautiful animation. I love it. Glory, glory. Obviously, building Las Nevadas in the sand. That with the Empire, I'm guessing. Look, man, did you write that? Oh! Okay, I know I'm pausing a lot, but... Oh my god! This is... Okay, so I was told I had to walk away, obviously turned down from Lemanberg. What is this? Van? Maybe like the van. Go away. I'm not sure what this is. Maybe it might be Kanoko. Kingdom. Okay, this is cool. We got Schlatt, Techno, rest in peace, legend. Wilbur? I'm guessing it's Wilbur. Okay. This is amazing. Ooh. I just want to do this. Okay. Schlatt. Quackity's wearing sunglasses. Oh, okay. So this is what the whole... When Schlatt was president... Techno apron hog hunt. I'm guessing it's hog hunt. Ooh, who's that? Oh, Carl. Okay, I just said it's a K and J. Carl, Jake, Carl. I'm guessing then, because the outfit. Okay, then Will. I want to say Wilbur because. I mean, look at him. Dream. That was mostly a cough and a laugh. Sorry, excuse me. This animation is just stellar. What is it? Like, what is all this? Dream being tortured, obviously. TNT. Quackity. Talking to someone. Hooded Quackity. Quackity and Wilbur. Fundy. Techno. Who's that down there? I don't know. Bad Boy. I'm guessing that's Bad Boy Halo. Don't know who that is. Prison. That was awesome. Tommy? Oh, Tommy is the card. Oh, that's cold. Wait, what was that? I like this one. Okay, well, first of all, Wilbur looks insane, honestly. This is a cool shot. I really like this. Like, Tommy in literally in Quackity's hands and Will staring up at him. The Manberg. Oh! I get it now. It's like a role reversal. Makes sense. Ah, sorry. That's cool though. It's like a role reversal. Quackity was shut out from Lemanberg, and now Wilbur is now shut out from Las Nevadas. Okay. Nice. We got a little transition here. Fundy, Slimesicle, purpled. Ooh. I'm guessing that's purple betraying everybody. Who's that? Who's this? I'm mainly looking at like his facial features. Eyes, green eyes, yellow, kind of yellow skin. Foolish, I'm guessing, probably then. I'm just gonna say it's foolish. Oh, we got like this goes to get a little cinematic, get like a cutscene. That's awesome. What? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. And he smiled. Oh my god. My god. Oh. Dice, Shimi, you are gold. You are a relic. Oh my god. I want to watch that again just because of the look. That was beautiful. My god. I love this shot right here. Slimesicle falling into the lava, Quackity jumping. Oh my god, that is amazing. I love that so much. It's so sad. No, Quackity's sad. Slime in his still slime state. Back to anger. Supposed to say? Wait. Look at this. Look at that transit. Look at this. Go check this song out, please. Oh my god. Directed by CG5. Produced, composed by CG5 and Brett Atkinson. Viola. I want to give credit to these people. Rhea Hassani. I hope I'm saying that right. Tyler Riedos. I'm sorry if I'm not saying it right. Adam Dib and by Daishimi. Oh, these people, please go. Okay, go check out CG5 and Brian Atkinson. Subscribe to CG5's co-producer and producer. I am 100% going to add this to my playlist. This is one of my favorite songs ever. Absolutely beautiful with a bottle. I don't know what the bottle is. I'm guessing it's like the thing he left. And of course, a smile. Is that it? Yep. Introducing. Oh my god. I cannot describe how beautiful that was. That was my favorite animation. Probably ever, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. This is this is the best animation I've ever seen in my entire life. Not the best animation I've ever seen in my entire life, but this is definitely one of my top favorites, animated songs, from CG5 or released ever, because, from the beginning to the end, it was just. Bam, 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 bam. Excuse me. I definitely could tell what CG5 was trying to make. It was from the beginning beat, just anger, basically. And you could tell that this is a villain song, because because Quackity essentially is a villain. Let's all be honest here. Quackity is a evil person. So, and this song just amplifies that times a million. The this, like, oh my god. The break, like the little cinematic thing, was phenomenal. That was flawless. I don't think that could have been done any better, even if they wanted to. Like, when Slimesicle is, I'm rewatching it right now. When Slimesicle is like falling off into the lava and he falls, oh my god, and the smile, like he goes, he know, like, cause like we, like, I don't have words, man. Like, what do you want me to say about this? And then, like, and then it cuts to this scene to, like, when he's, when, oh my god, when it cuts to where Quackity is, like, battered up, battle-worn, he's with the slime in his, like, kind of, like, frozen, like, lifeless state, and he's walking away, and then he goes from sad to angry to mouth to smile, and it just repeats. It just repeats and repeats and repeats, and it's amazing. I love this song. I'm sorry I've been talking Glatterpot so much. Go check out this song if you haven't already. See, by CG5's Lonely King, a Quackity Dream SMP song. Go check it out. It's beautiful. You'll like it, obviously. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to lickety like that like button, I don't know, and subscribe, hit the bell to never miss a video, and I'll see all you lovely, lovely, lovely people in the next video. Peace out. Love you.